Right, what have we got? Balance, MM, Shadow, Afli. Decent MMR lob. Okay. Let's go final form here, boys. Should have tried to fade this. Shit, I didn't get the hunter. Sag. Man is desperate to stand open field. Holy shit. Like, if team was better, we could have won that round. We just, like, stopped doing pressure halfway through because Druid decided to run, like, Giga open field instead of just doing damage from safe spot. Oh my god, they swap already. Holy fuck, this Druid just went ape shit. That's very, very unfortunate. He might just be dead. Uses the bark. Wow, that would have been so fucking sad. Dude. Holy fuck, we won. That was such a sketchy round, man. This druid is full YOLO, I swear. Just like balls into the most dangerous spot on the map, and then if anything bad happens, he's fucked. We need to try and win one more round, and that first round was super sad not to win. How is that? How am I stunned there? Like, please tell me. Like, what even is life? He might just be dead. Went balling in again. Feared. Come on, MD. Oh, beauty, beauty. Well in, lad. Swap. Holy fuck, dude, what is this lob? This is the most YOLO lob I've ever seen in my life. Yeah, boy, we fucking faded the root beam. Trap went in the bin. We stop clone. Got the PS off, all good. Send the MD over, brother. Got the shield off. No! I've entered it. I did not int it. Oh my god, dude. Oh, the misclick, bro. Holy shit, dude. You got the root beam. Use the pillar, boys.
Boys. Boys. Oh, boys.
What did I death? No one knows. Oh no.
I got rapture soon.
Nah, he's so dead. Fuck. I want Locke to play here. Like on tomb, left, right. Then he can line. So then if they continue to CC me, they can't hit the Locke. I don't want Locke on top of me. I don't want him in the open. Come on, we need this Ryan, man. Stop clone? No, stop on clone. Drink it. Beam, Shadow Priest probably has.
Oh, the fit.
Okay, he uses Disperse. Hunter, line. Okay, good. Stop the clone! Come on, man! No one's stopping clones! Fuck. It's gonna be hard. Maybe dead shit. Yeah, fear on top. He's so dead. If one guy just stops one clone, the entire game, like, Druid is just hard pushing. You can just chill back, hit the fucking Druid. Druid is always overextending. You don't need to push in to hit anything. You can just line the Locke, hit the Druid.